Put God first.
Don't let nobody tell you to be disobedient to God.
Do not let nobody talk you out of being obedient to God and doing things the way God said do them. I don't care how important they are. I don't care who they are. If God told you to do something, you better do it. If God told you to do something a certain way, you better do it that way. Do you know how many people I have had in my life tell me I need to go to work? You got to work in order to get this. But God didn't tell me that. And because you are not my God, I'm not going to listen to you. I'm going to follow what God told me. I'm going to follow what God told me to do. Because you don't know my purpose. You don't even know my potential. God does. And if I listen to you, I'm going to be messed up and you ain't even going to be there to help me. I'm going to listen to God and I'm going to follow what God told me to do, not you.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IPV is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
In the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. You and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.